New information tonight on a shooting that killed a 13-year-old. A 14-year-old is now facing charges. Sunday, New Orleans police say they found Jules Brock shot dead in the 7700 block of Schubert Street. They say the suspect surrendered last night and is booked with negligent homicide and illegal use of weapons.